from the, oh man, things got just really awkward category.
Yeah, I thought we specialized in it here. Up in Canada, a news story airs, then comes the news anchor that may have wanted a dictionary before tossing it over to weather.
A lot of them brought their girlfriends out to, you know, canoodle or whatever.
So did people canoodle in Union Bay? Is
they
that what
did canoodle in Union Bay.
Time now for a full look at your forecast with Astrid. Maybe we can canoodle before you get into it about,
We're not going to be canoodling. What?
Oh, I thought canoodle meant chat. Astrid, okay. You're lucky there's a producer in my ear. I would have carried that on.
Yeah. We like to think of ourselves as America's own source of awkward local television.
Yeah, we can one-up them. We can do better than that.
They may have a lock on it north of the border, but down in the lower 48, watch out.
We can make people uncomfortable. It's what we specialize in.
That's the way we get you going for the day. Because you just want to get as far away from this program as possible so you get out the door, get to work, get to school.
Go to work, have that conversation with the boss. You're like, wow, relative to how those people talk on television, that went really great. it's kind of what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Okay. Here's a look at Storm Tracker. We are...